Behavior is motivated by reward, and attention to reward cues plays a key role in reward pursuit. In various forms of addiction, reward cues are sensitized, that is, associated with increased attention and dopamine response. How about music addiction? One kind of rewarding events in music is the recurrence of a main theme, and the cues immediately before it can foster the listener's motivation towards anticipating the main theme. For example, the peak experiences of electronic dance music are linked to two musical sections, the build-up and the ensuing drop or main theme. During the build-up, the audience may have a strong sense of wanting. A brain imaging study found activation in the attention control and premotor regions during the cued anticipation of the main themes during listening to familiar music. All musical stimuli were selected from compositions written in sonata form. There are three main sections in sonata form: exposition, development, and recapitulation. The most dramatic moment of this form is around the coincidence of the main theme's recurrence and the harmonic resolution at the start of the recapitulation. The passage immediately before the recapitulation, retransition, provides a window into the nature of musical anticipation. Carl Czerny, a pianist, composer, and music educator, in the 19th century, gave the following advice to composers: something, the retransition, of peculiar beauty, calculated to fix the attention, may be introduced in the concluding bars leading back to the principal theme. Let's listen to the retransition and recapitulation of the first movement of Beethoven's Piano Concerto No. 5. The tension resolution patterns around the theme's recurrence in sonata form were found to elicit distinct emotional physiological responses in listeners. The thematic and harmonic resolution at the recapitulation start can be regarded as a goal of the listening experience of sonata form. Metaphorically, the main theme finds its way home in the retransition after wandering through remote keys. The German name of the retransition,
Rückleitung,
means return path. This path typically emphasizes the dominant of the home key, tonic key. During exposure to a retransition, listeners may recall a goal intention and expect the dominant tonic resolution, which is the most common type of tension resolution pattern in music. Brain imaging data reveal that several regions implicated in goal-driven attention show increased activity during the concluding bars of retransitions. The premotor areas and posterior cerebellum also show increased activity during the concluding bars of retransitions. These regions may support covert humming along with music. Tracking the sequence of antecedent cues may be performed via motor simulation such as covert humming, especially when the listener is familiar with the piece. Although a humming voice never amounts to real music, the associated auditory and motor representations provide a prediction of the ensuing passage. These findings provide important information for the mechanisms underlying the enjoyment and learning of music. A core of enjoyment of music may be incentive sensitization to cues. That is, amplification of wanting for the main theme. The antecedent cues of the main theme may increase attention to covert humming along with music. More precise humming may lead to more intense liking for the confirmation of theme prediction. The experience of liking may in turn cause sensitization to the cues. During the process of familiarization with a specific musical piece, the listener may undergo a cycle where sensitization to the antecedent cues of the main theme, attentively and precisely humming along with music, and liking for the confirmation of theme prediction enhance each other. Moreover, the musical tension of the theme cues and the harmonic resolution at the theme's entry contribute to wanting and liking, respectively. This model highlights the attention control and audiomotor components of musical anticipation, explaining why people like the music they are already familiar with.